Okay, I'm live. This is the first step of the video game progression series. Ultimate offering, that's pretty interesting. Okay. Well, her opponent, pretty challenging. He went with a hand control. Making a Discord. So, painful choice is interesting. I skipped this one. It's very Swiss Army knife. And honestly, with Heavy Storm at two and Harpy's Feather Duster at one, this format had something like Trunade. Maybe that would work. Solemn Judgment. We're both running at three. It's one of the easiest cards to run. perhaps run, considering its flexibility, both on Call of the Haunted. I skipped Mirror Force in favor of Ring of Destruction. Number one, it's at two copies. I skipped all the flip effect monsters. I skipped Nock. We each had two boss monsters. He had Summon Skull, which would make Yugi proud. He had Jinzo, which make Joey proud. I had Jinzo because, it's just bonkers. Then, of course, Twin-Headed Thunder Dragon, because it actually hits over Jinzo and Summon Skull. And it's about the same to make on card economy, unless you're tributing your boss monster over something like Sand. That was a really fun match. I don't think this is solved by any means. We just kind of threw a bunch of good stuff cards together. Like, I'm pretty sure Twin-Headed Thunder is not, pretty sure it's not like the most optimal way to play, but it was so reliable. And exit the main menu. Usual garbage. But this, I didn't feel like it was a bad list. I think we're both on Vorserator. I don't know that he was on Jirai Gumo. I really liked it purely because it was yeah, it's funny. Duo was at two. Never got either. Graceful Charity at two. That's the last time we're probably gonna see that. Heavy Storm at two. Same story. Ring of Destruction at 2, same story. Like, they didn't really know what they were doing with the Summit Limited list. Premature Burial was at 3, but I just didn't have room. There were so many other power spells. And I'm pretty sure it's limited in later games. Upstart Goblins at 3. Nock's a good card. It's just not nearly as good as all the other removal. So, my opponent was running Nobleman of Crossout, and then I didn't end up putting anything face down. That's not to say it won't run like flips in the future. It's just they kind of need their own tech. To boost their efficiency. I mean, I had Magician of Faith in the side deck. That was a very promising start. Less than an hour long. That's pretty cool. So we'll go ahead and wrap this up.